For over a year, I focused all of my power on destroying the sinner, Jordan Calubs. I was successful. But in doing so, my power over Ricky Graves had faltered, allowing him just enough time to sneak and attack me from behind. Now I must find out why my powers have faltered. Have I done something wrong? Has the Almighty lost faith in me? I must know. Therefore, I must travel a great distance to the Holy Lands and face the forests of Mount Abaddon, where the Heaven Sword was formed, and I shall seek out the spirit of he who formed it and the messenger of the Almighty. I shall seek out Clavox.
He who forged the Heaven Sword, which gives me my power. I call upon Messenger of the Almighty. Clavox, appear.
I know why you summoned me from heaven. Your powers are fading.
But why have my powers faded?
It was the one way we could get your attention while we were watching you from on high. The Almighty himself sends his thanks.
Is he pleased?
Yes. Now reflect on your work. Your ascension has begun. My son, you see what needs to be done. Now rise. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, go forth, my son. Go forth. Conquer. Bring about Armageddon.
Yes. Armageddon is coming.
So saith the Father. Amen.